The Heisman Trophy presentation selects the most outstanding player in collegiate football. Competitors sit side by side. It's a beautiful sight. They each hope to hear their name called for the grandest prize in their sport. Go ahead and multiply that by 23 and you get the Pop Star Award. It works like this. Three of the top athletes in each of the 23 MHSAA and MAIS sanctioned sports are chosen by a panel of the state's sports writers. Then the Clarion Ledger selects the winner in each sport for both boys and girls. And basketball, stunning one. Victoria Vivian's the state's all-time girls leading scorer and Malik Newman, the consensus number one player in the nation for 2015. Football, Wilkinson County star Devin Voorhees, who signed a scholarship with LSU, he takes home the hardware. And now naturally, all these student athletes have plenty of awards taking up space at mom and dad's, but this one will have a special place carved out.
Man, it's a great honor to win this award because I don't think nobody in my school history has ever accomplished this, and it's a great feeling to be the first to accomplish.
It's a very popular award, in the state, so I'm just happy and blessed that I was able to get it.
It's in my home state. I'm doing it for Mississippi, and they recognize me, like, for everything I've done for this year, last year, and a couple years back, so it means a lot.
Also earning top honors in their respective sports, Kurt Knight of JA and Boys Cross Country, Chance Bourdain of Northwest Rankin for Boys Soccer, Jackson Pretz, Robert Munger for Boys Tennis, JA's Meredith Roberts on the girls' end in tennis, and Vicksburg's Terrell Smith for Boys Track.